This is how we sound check. With nobody noticing. Oh, I think your sound man, I think he fixed it all for me. Feedback won't hold. Kick me out of the church. Where are the mothers at? The mother's supposed to have a section. Where y'all? Pastor Ramsey, what are you doing? The mothers need a section. It's called the Amen Corner. Let's do it. Turn that track way up. Turn it way up. Turn it way up. Attention, let me hear you say, you got my full attention. Let me hear you say, you got my full attention. Let me hear you say, you got my full attention. Yes, and if I see you first, then I'll find everything I wanted. And you say, you thank you.
them, we have this awesome ice cream shop called Cold Stone Creamery. Have you ever heard of that?
Yeah!
If you go there, they don't have small, medium, or large. They have like it, love it, and gotta have it. So just say that. Say like it, love it, gotta have it. Let me hear y'all say it. Say
like it, love it, gotta have it.
I can make a whole song about that. Say like it, say
it.
Songs, and I feel like I'm lying to y'all, because honestly, I came from a Church of God in Christ, holy roller, screeching organ, everybody shouting, everybody knows how to play a tambourine type church. Y'all have that down here?
Come on.
I got a new school down here, y'all. Y'all have praise teams. We have one person. She didn't sing Gotta Have You, but it pretty much meant the same thing. Give me a good C-sharp. She said,
Oh, yeah. What do you know about it?
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
Come on,
Tamalee. Uh-huh.
Same meeting. I woke up this morning with a mind.
Oh,
face right now. It's something about those songs that just make us happy. If you don't know them, don't trip. Because if I sang them for about 10 more minutes, you would get them. Because I come from a tradition where we have like 85 songs that all sound the exact same.
That's right.
Just woke up this morning with my mind. Can't nobody, in the name of Jesus, victory is mine. This is the day I love the Lord, I love the Lord. There's a storm out, I'm a soldier. I don't know what you come to do, this is what you're saying. Now, Pastor, I want to ask you a question. There's two songs that I want to sing right now. You tell me something old or something very few people have heard. You said what? The new thing. This is about to be 2018. Because check this out. Everybody gets happy off those songs, but some of us were detached from the actual meaning of those songs. So we just sang them because they were churchy. And that's what we thought was sung in church. And sometimes we can get this spirit of, I don't want to say religiosity, it's not necessarily that, but it's tradition. And we lose contact with the actual creator that all this stuff is about. And so what happens is, every single year, we can't wait for the next year. Am I the only person? Oh, 2017 is almost done. Praise the Lord. Ooh, but when 2018 comes, and then 2018, December 31st, oh, 2018 wasn't good, but when 2019 comes.
Yeah.
And so I want to sing a song. That me and my band don't rehearse very often. But I pray you listen to the words. Because if we can do something about this, we won't have to have the same